Actually, on the side, I recently recorded an original track with a producer based in LA.
Wow.
So it's a dati siyang producer ni Apple, the app, tsaka Black Eyed Peas. So it's in the works and tingnan natin. But recently for Miss Saigon, I was invited for, it's a special audition for the engineer. And for some reason, hindi pumapasok sa utak ko yung pyesa, yung inaaral ko siya. And one of my really closest friends, si Red Concepcion, is currently the engineer for West End Tour. So sabi ko sa kanya, penge namang tips, mga ganon. Although sabay kami nag-audition nung last. Pero siguro yung reason bakit hindi pumapasok sa utak ko yung pyesa ng Miss Saigon is because I look back at what happened to me the past year and everything points out to staying. For example, like few months ago, my first trophy was awarded to me but as a songwriter. So parang pag inaral ko yung American Dream pa yung title, parang wala pala ako nung American Dream. Parang gusto ko, yung mga kwentong gusto kong isalaysay ay para sa Pilipino and tungkol sa Pilipino. Alam mo yun, tungkol sa local stories natin. So sabi ko, nag-apologize na lang ako kay Sir Bobby Garcia na hindi ko rin talaga siya naaral. And however, kung as a musician, pwede kong, yun, meron akong mga Saida, Eme, Emelu, Chenelin Pampara. Yeah. Tapos, this last year po, pumunta kasi ako New York for a gig. Like, the client was just like, so happy with me, and she's like, can I bring you to New York? And she did. For within 20 days, they managed to fly me in. Wow. And yun nga, parang sabi niya, just get your visa so I can fly you every now and then. And they produce concerts kasi doon eh. Parang huli nilang pre-produce si Jennifer Hudson. So parang, wow. Okay. So, yun yung mga, pero hindi siya urgent for me. Kasi nag-enjoy ako, nandito yung pamilya ko, nandito yung mga magulang kong matatanda. So, I love my country. I love staying here. I love creating with fellow Filipinos. And sa palagay ko naman, with the internet, everything can be distributed. Everything is international. Kumbaga, like, we have local singers who are making waves elsewhere because the quality speaks for them. And I think more than anything, hindi na importante kung ibabrand natin na international na to, pang local. I think quality is quality, and that's what I've been trying. I will always try to do. I
thank you. Thank you.